You know how I am. Doc, he's not what he used to be.
No, it ain't, no.
Oh, look. You just can't buy fresh stuff no more.
No, you're right. It's all tin, these days. All of it's tin.
Aye, tin. Do you know what, I reckon, if people lost the tin orders these days, I reckon they'd starve to death.
Hey, old Barney.
How's it going?
What's up with you?
Proper worried I am.
Aye, what's worrying you then, Barney?
That's one. The old mate come run up with a pig this morning, didn't he?
The pig? I hope you're going to replace it.
You can't. Not fat enough.
Anyway,
you two been marking?
Aye.
Hey, old Barney, anyway. How was the missus?
Them missus, your dad, baby. She's been dead 29 years.
Oh, well, that explains why we haven't seen her around here. I hear something about that.
Best get off. We'll go over again.
Oh, you're not going over Kate again, Barney. Tell me, you're not getting any younger, you know. You shouldn't be doing it.
Oh, that gate's quite high. You'll pull something, you will.
Anyhow, you take it easy now, Barney. Well, sit down at market, eh? If not, sit down at Crem.
See you at Crem. Leave him there.
Aye. Hey, Barney.
Ta-ta.
What?
gate seems to be locked.
It is a duty every stop to help Ellen. Yeah, yeah, whatever.